But our red player is looking that way. But his other opponent is facing that way. So we should probably flip this guy. So if you want to flip him, all you have to do is click this button right here. It has the two angles going, the two arrows going like this. Once you click that, then our character is going to flip.